Deal. I still like them.
To think I was in awe of you once, Angie. Now you crawl like a rat through my domain.
I'm a rat now, Dukmar, but you were always a groveler.
Reduced to petty insults. How sad your state.
I was right to have never trusted you. Look what you did the moment you dropped the power.
You're in my way.
This drop of power you speak of built my new city.
Built? It's a ruin, Doctor.
For my subjects, it is a reminder of the glory of the gods, a testament to my rule. There are enough of them left alive. They will breed, grow old, forget. In 100 years, I will be their god of gods. And you will be forgotten.
Thank you. find.
That's better.
Human to our fight.
She is my companion, Dukmar. Ramuhar died by her hand.
Detestable. Even now you won't face me. I will kill her quickly, but take my time with you. The final moments are cheap. You will bow.
Come on, then. Fight me and die.
Thank you.
what you've done.
Now you pity the mortals. He didn't pity you when he left the world in tatters. He didn't pity you when he put that shimmering cage around the door. Or he'd have made sure the dead couldn't get through it. To her, Nancy. To her before you die!
It's your fault. The dead getting loose.
You have to let me explain.
That's twice you've lied to me already. I need the truth, Enki.
You're trusting Dukmar's word over...
The truth!
When I fled the Great Below, I never considered that anyone would pursue me besides the gods.
You never thought they'd send an army to get you back.
It was inconceivable. The dead had never been allowed above before. The thought that Uru would...
Uru didn't put up that barrier. You did! And you half-assed it.
Nor.
And then you heard the Coalition was too close. That the city was about to fall.
I couldn't be sure the barrier would hold. That's how I found you. You wouldn't have accepted me.
You let me think I'd freed the gods, Enki. You let me think I'd wreck the world. Ever since I met you, I had to travel every step of the way, carrying every corpse with me.
You didn't ruin the world. They did.
And who let them out? The others should know about this. You owe them that much.
And what happens after that, Lord? What happens after that?
Nor, a moment. I have news that might interest you.
Hurry up.
I hope my workers...
No.
Everyone gather round. There's something you ought to know.
There is nothing I can say to make up for the harm they have done.
You, Death God. This is on you.
That's all we get. Half an apology for 10 years of suffering.
Do you know how many friends we had to bury because of you? How much we lost?
I can't undo my mistake. The power I had in the Great Below has nearly faded.
Then what good are you? I say we leave this coward behind. Who's with me?
Aye.
After everything, you still want him around. You're bigger idiots than I thought. No matter. Majority rule.
You send him away, he gets off easy. Is that what you want?
I want him to pay.
He will. By fixing the mess he made.
I thought you'd never want to see me again.
I didn't at first. But then... I thought how we started by killing two gods already. And how we're going to finish it by killing a third.
We can't fight Uru. He is first among the gods. Dukmar and Ramuha were nothing compared to him.
Ramuha and Dukmar couldn't survive a shot to the brain pan, and neither will he. But before that, I'm gonna need someone to breach the walls of Dawn. Enough firepower to take down an army. Armor to keep me alive until it's done, and a god to help me shut the door. Even if it's the last thing he will ever do. Who's with me?
I.
Unbelievable. You're gonna get me killed.
No rest till dawn!
No rest till dawn!
So be it.
No rest till dawn.
No rest till dawn.
No rest till dawn.
プレイステーション。